Greetings, humans. I'm Ante.
And I'm George.
And welcome back to the Windmill Full of Corpses. Today, we're doing another request from All Day All Day.
All Day All Day. I love that user.
Yeah, it sounds so cool. And this song is Ocean's 8 Alaska, High Horse. And it's really short. It's under 3 minutes.
Okay, yeah, so this means either really intense stuff or something that's probably somewhere in the middle of an album as an interlude, which would be a weird thing to do an official music video for. So I'm going for intense stuff that should escalate quickly.
Yeah.
And I also want to give another shout out to All Day All Day for the Polyphia suggestion, because that's really up my alley of instrumental music. So
I like that too a lot. I'm thinking like similar to Intervals, which is what I'm wearing now, or to Pliny. Those are some of my favorite artists in that area. So yeah, Polyphia is really cool and we'll probably be checking out more of them. But Ocean's 8 Alaska, High Horse. Here we go.
Get off your high horse! Rebel before me!
This is instantly one of those songs that I directly want to go mad to, but I can't because I don't know where it's gonna go next because it's so complex.
Yeah, it changes all the time and it always moves off tempo. I noticed that. And I also want to say, I don't know what if these guys consider themselves metalcore or anything along those lines, but you know something's gonna have a breakdown in it when the vocalist starts the video with a microphone like this.
Yeah, that's a good point, and I'm just expecting at some point to also see them like jumping with their legs off. You know, that's another core thing. Another thing I want to say is, for whatever reason, when those guttural vocals came in, it was like exactly what I was expecting.
Mm-hmm.
But when the shrieky stuff hit, I did not see that coming. And I also didn't see the blasting coming. I thought it was going to be mostly like headbanging.
Yeah, I'm not such a huge fan of this vocally so far, but the instrumentals are really doing a lot of cool dynamics. So let's see if we can make any sense of this.
Okay, let's stop before it does more of that, because I already have too many thoughts to keep track of. I'm really into what's going on the drums. The whole starting, stopping on the kick stuff is really my thing. And just, I don't know, the guitars have this like really roaring kind of bite, but they're still very melodic. And now I'm feeling more like placing it in the deathcore area, but like, I guess more melodic deathcore.
Yeah, I think you're about to get a curveball with that, because this is going right straight back into Polyphia territory. We're getting new little clean guitars again.
Yeah, and did we just get clean vocals?
I didn't catch that yet, but we're about to find out. And anyway, this song already threw a lot of surprise in a minute and a half, so
I found out why it's so short. It's because, well, we're just gonna throw everything that you'd have in a 6 minute song, we're just gonna squeeze it in 2.5 minutes.
Yeah, they're like trying to set a record for how many ideas you can stick in under 2 minutes.
Wait, minutes.
Under 3 minutes.
Without a fight. Get off your high horse!
Wait, that was the end? I thought that was kicking another breakdown.
Ow. I'm in pain. Ow, my feelings.
Okay.
You know what this started reminding me of, the second part? So, like, clean vocals came in, and then when it got brutal again, it reminded me of this band I know that probably not many people do monochromatic black. It reminded me of them, not in sound, but, like, in the way the structure kept changing.
I think when the heavy growls came in towards the end, I got a bit of a Lorna Shore vibe.
Yeah, too. Well, that was like the really filthy kind of deathcore vocal, and Lorna Shore, I think, at least as far as we know, do that more brutal than anyone else. But I'm still placing it more in the gentcore category than in the deathcore category, because it has this like really hi-fi modern melodic sound to it, even if it's so brutal.
Yeah, but I like that it's really unpredictable, so it's always taking you by surprise. It's like a wild beast leaping around you and you don't know where it's gonna bite next.
I mean, let's face it, it's not just one beast. It's plenty.
Yeah.
That's what it feels. It feels like whenever you're looking at something, something else is gonna whack you from a different direction.
Yeah, I got that from the drums a lot. On the second part, got what you meant about the drums. I was able to focus on it a little bit more, and also because we got a few close-up of the drums, which are really precious to see all the dynamics that he was doing. So
yeah, I'm always really hooked on this kind of slow heavy alternating with like really fast blasting.
Mm-hmm.
It's like they're both really high octane, but at the same time they're contrasting a lot. So whenever you change from one to the other, it just feels like the song's getting more intense.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's just like a mental trick to pull off. It's like two different forms of something that's really brutal alternating, and every time the other one hits you, it's like it feels like it got more brutal in some sense.
I'm not really getting that.
I'm getting that. For me, I can tell it's not growing per se, it's just changing. But because every time it changes, it goes into something that's brutal, I don't know, it just kind of tricks my brain to feel like it got bigger in some sense. I get it. Yeah. Anyway, Ocean's 8 Alaska. I really like this.
Poor Alaska.
I think I like this more than Polyphia.
Well, you get the breakdown.
Yeah. Okay. So let us know what you thought about the song. Again, thank you very much, All Day for the request. This is very much down my alley. I really love this. Everyone watching, don't forget to drop your suggestions below. If you enjoyed this video, we'd greatly appreciate the likes and shares. And if you feel like seeing more, don't forget to subscribe with bells on.
Thank you very much for stopping by. We hope you enjoyed your stay, and we'd love to see you back at the windmill very soon.
Corpses out.